Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the YouTube channel here on a Tuesday. It's April 18th, it's tax day. I hope you guys got all your taxes filed. If you didn't, go do it right now so you don't forget. Hopefully I helped at least one person remember who won't get some late fees and fines for not filing taxes today. Anyways, I had a crazy news story I found on eBay today about NES Classics. For those of you that don't know, the NES Classics, the smaller versions they came out with, basically production has been kaput, it's done. And they're getting very hard to find and prices on them are going up and up. And apparently, according to this news story, there are two NES Classic editions sold every 2 minutes on eBay after Nintendo pulled the plug. Let's jump over to my screen. I'll show you guys just what I'm talking about. And I'll link the news story down below in the description after this video. Okay, so here's the news story. This is from Polygon.com. Again, I'll link the direct URL, the website link to this story down below after the video. And you can see the title, NES Classic Edition sold every 2 minutes on eBay after Nintendo pulled the plug. The resale prices have jumped to more than five times the market value. This was posted just last night at 6:15 p.m. Eastern time. This was published by Allegra Frank. At Legs Frank, I've read a few stories. And if we scroll down here, we can see the NES Classic Edition has always been a hot commodity. Now that Nintendo has discontinued the coveted hardware, shoppers are back to snapping them up as fast as possible. On Thursday, April 13th, the day that Nintendo announced the $60 plug-and-play console was no longer in production, eBay members purchased NES Classic Edition units at a rate of 2 per minute. And the going price for third-party auction sites was $332, nearly six times that retail price at $60. The mini NES now sells for an average of $325 per auction, with prices anywhere in the $215 to $250 range. So if you can find these at retail price $60, or even maybe somebody just trying to make a couple bucks, like on a Craigslist or a Facebook page, you know, selling them for $80 or $100, you should definitely scoop them up. You can make some profit. They're not going to be easy to find, but I figured you guys would want to know about this. And hopefully it helps you to make just a couple of dollars. Anyways, I'll link this story down below if you want to read more about it. And of course, you can always Google it. And hopefully you can find a few of these and make a few extra dollars and help out your sales. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was short. Sorry about that. But I thought it was pretty cool and I thought you guys would want to read about it. Have a wonderful day, guys. I'll see you again a little later.